Man, 2020 is a complete bust. I could really benefit from some good news right now.